What exactly is a dust explosion? Simply put, a dust explosion occurs when fine particles suspended in the air ignite and cause a rapid combustion. This can happen in industries like agriculture, manufacturing, and mining where materials such as grain, wood, and metals are processed. To understand how dust explosions occur, we need to look at the dust explosion pentagon. This includes five elements: fuel, oxygen, dispersion, confinement, and an ignition source. Let's break these down one by one. First, we have the fuel. This is the combustible dust itself. The finer and more dispersed the particles, the greater the explosion risk. Common fuels include materials like flour, sawdust, and even metal powders. Next, we have oxygen, which is typically abundant in the air around us. For a dust explosion to occur, there must be enough oxygen to sustain combustion. Dispersion refers to the dust being spread out in the air. This can happen during processes like grinding, cutting, or transporting materials. The more dispersed the dust, the more surface area it has to react with oxygen. Confinement is when the dispersed dust is contained within a confined space, such as machinery, ducts, or silos. This confinement can significantly increase the pressure and intensity of the explosion. Finally, we have the ignition source. This could be anything from an electrical spark, a hot surface, or even static electricity. When the right amount of fuel, oxygen, and dispersion come together in a confined space and meet an ignition source, a dust explosion can occur. Dust explosions can cause catastrophic damage and loss of life. For example, the 2008 sugar refinery explosion in Georgia resulted in 14 deaths and many injuries. Understanding how these elements interact is crucial for preventing such disasters. So, how can we prevent dust explosions? Key measures include proper housekeeping to minimize dust buildup, using dust collection systems, and controlling ignition sources. Regular maintenance and safety training are also vital to keep everyone aware and prepared. Remember, safety is everyone's responsibility. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your colleagues, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more industrial safety tips.